Hello, welcome to American Baker in Germany. I'm Michelle, and today we are making a buttercream Christmas cake using Christmas-themed Russian piping tips. Several months ago, we got sent a very amazing box by the Tea Dolls Market. I will leave their links below, as I actually do most of the time, because they have some amazing products. And this time we are trying out their Christmas-themed Russian piping tips. I'm so excited. I've never tried them before, and I really hope they give us a good result. I'm very excited about this. Let's get started.
First of all, I want to try out the tips on a piece of cardboard so I can get a feel for them. The first one is a snowflake tip. Close up of the first try. And the best one I got on the cake. Now another snowflake tip. A bell tip, a candy cane tip, a gift box tip, a Santa tip, a tree tip, and a branch tip. Then I frosted an 8-inch cake dummy with white buttercream on the sides and green on the top to give some contrast. I piped some trees spread around the sides. If ever it didn't turn out the first time, I scraped it off with a spoon. That can happen with any Russian piping tips. Maybe it didn't stick properly, maybe only half stuck to the surface. Lots of things can go wrong. But you can just scrape it off and try again. Then I piped a gift box between every other tree. Then a candy cane in the empty spaces. Then above every red piping, I piped a green branch. Then a red Santa between the branches. This one was a bit difficult and I had to correct a lot. Then I piped some white snowflakes along the edge of the cake. Then some bells. I realized that the first bells weren't straight, so I just embraced it and made them going every which way so they look like they're ringing. And some snowflakes in the center. To sum up my experience with the Christmas Russian piping tips, some of them are really pretty, like the tree and branch, those are my favorites. Some lost a lot of detail in the process of piping enough buttercream to get them to stick, like the Santa and the bell. Some looked better after they were piped than they looked in the tip, like the large snowflake. So, a bit of a mixed review. Fun to use? For sure. A bit frustrating to use? Also. Beautiful result? Most of the time. Takes some practice. I would recommend them for cupcakes more than cakes, though. Merry Christmas and happy piping! For more cakes and tutorials, visit our website at AmericanBakerInGermany.com. We're also on Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe for a new cake every week. Hit the notification bell to be the first to know when we upload a new video.